The following is a special sports presentation of the Iowa Television Network.
Carver Hawkeye Arena in Iowa City. Tonight it is number one against number three. Iowa and Indiana, the Big Ten title on the line. A sellout crowd tonight at Carver Hawkeye Arena to see this ball game. Hello, everybody. I'm Bob Ely. With me, Mac McCausland. Mac, it's trite, but it does not get any bigger than this. The two top teams, two of the top teams in the country.
Well, according to Tom Davis, Indiana, in his estimation, is the top team in the country. The Hawkeyes are ranked number one. They have never played at home. Being the number one team in the country, they get a chance to do it in front of their own people tonight.
When you talk about Indiana, you have to mention the gold medal kid, Steve Alford. He's been all everything, a key to the Indiana offense, no doubt.
Well, you talk about nerves, you talk about pressure. Steve Alford, no way. He's been here a zillion times. He's Olympic gold. He's Pan Am. He's everything. He's done it in high school. Mr. Basketball in Indiana. Nobody is better than Alford from the three-point range. 70% in the Big Ten.
Some people say he is the best sixth man coming off the bench. We're talking about Jeff Moe, an Indianapolis native who's trying to go 2-0 against the state of Indiana after the Hawks beat Purdue the other night.
Hondo Moe, the man off the bench. He will come in and give inspiration. Offensively, shooting the three-point play. Defensively, he'll get after it. He'll put his body on the floor or on you. He wants Alford tonight.
Talking about that Purdue game, it was Roy Marble that injured an eye, scratched a cornea. It'll be interesting to see how he comes back. He's not practiced much this week at all, and he may not be as sharp as Tom Davis would like.
Well, certainly not being able to practice is difficult, but you got to look at Marble. He is a winner. He wants to win, and he will be able to lead the Hawkeyes.
Key to this ball game tonight.
It is conversion from defense to offense. We'll talk about that during the game.
All right, coming up, we'll have the opening tip-off. It's number one against number three. The Hawkeyes and the Hoosiers, the General and the Doctor, coming up next on the Iowa Television Network. Tonight's game is brought to you in part by Old Milwaukee Beer and Old Milwaukee Light. It doesn't get any better than this. By Elanco Products, who bring you Treflan and Zonalan for dependable full-season weed control and soybeans. By Teleconnect, for your best connection, call 1-800-REACH-US and let Teleconnect connect you. And by True Value Hardware, more than just a name, it's our way of doing business. Sold-out crowd at Carver Hawkeye Arena in Iowa City for tonight's matchup between number three Indiana and the number one ranked team in the country, according to AP, the Iowa Hawkeyes. Iowa 17-0, Indiana 14-1, both teams 5-0 in the conference. And the house is rocking tonight in Iowa City. Let's go down to Father Bob Holzhammer, the PA announcer, for our starting lineups.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Carver Hawkeye Arena and Big Ten basketball. Let's meet the starting lineups for tonight's game between the Indiana Hoosiers and the University of Iowa Hawkeyes. At one forward for Indiana, a 6'7 senior from Westchester, Illinois, number 24, Darrell Thomas. At forward for the Hawkeyes, a 7-foot senior from Glendale, Arizona, number 54, Brad Lohaus. At the other forward for the Hoosiers, a 6'6 sophomore from Cincinnati, Ohio, number 20, Rick Calloway. At the other forward for the Iowa Hawkeyes, a 6'5 sophomore from Flint, Michigan, number 23, Roy Marble. The centers for Indiana, a 6'10 junior from San Clemente, California, number 22, Dean Garrett. And for the Iowa Hawkeyes, a 6'8 sophomore from Springfield, Illinois, number 25, Ed Horton. The guards for Indiana, a 6'1 junior from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, number 23, Keith Smart. At guard for the Hawkeyes, a 6'6 senior from Springfield, Illinois, number 35, Kevin Gamble. At the other guard for the Hoosiers, a 6'2 senior from Newcastle, Indiana, number 12, Steve Alford. And the other guard for the Iowa Hawkeyes, a 6'2 sophomore from Detroit, Michigan, number 10, B.J. Armstrong. The head coach for the Indiana Hoosiers, Bob Knight, and the Iowa Hawkeyes head coach, Tom Davis.
This will be the first meeting between Bobby Knight and Tom Davis, the Hawkeyes with the longest winning streak in the country. Back in a minute with the opening tip-off.